Hey, good morning. So you're still on the old camera, like I talked about in the last video, because I broke this one. You can probably see, like, it's pretty banged up in a few spots, especially that spot, but literally every corner of this camera has been dropped onto the concrete. And that's what finally did it in. I knocked it over off a cabinet onto concrete. Smashed it. So listen, be really quiet. It's trying really hard to open.
It can't. See how it can.
See, it just doesn't work. And so you're on my, this is the second camera like this that I bought. This one was the third. And then today fourth came. Finally, I ordered this a few days ago and it came in. We have a new camera, let's open it. So I'm buying the same camera every time. They keep breaking, but it's because I'm pretty hard on them. So it's really not the camera's fault. I'm super hard on them. So this is a Sony RX100 5, or V, Roman numeral. God, it looks so different when it's like new and not like super beat up. Okay, we're gonna do the old camera flip. I'm gonna flip you guys over to the new camera. The new camera says they're ready for us. So ready? One, two, three. Hey guys, good to see it. Does it look any better? So you'll notice on the old cameras I have these little fuzzy things. Those are microphone covers. This one doesn't have that yet, so you might get a little wind noise in this episode. I'm gonna hopefully have my microphone covers like in soon, so it won't be so windy sounding. My apologies.
Are you filming me? You got the old camera? What kind of videos are you making today?
This is not on.
Oh, it's not on yet? You gotta turn it on?
I'm going to go to demonstration today.
Oh, cool.
In a long time.
Cool.
I watch you drive my own gator.
Do you need to go pee-pee?
No.
It's like below freezing again in Texas. It's weird. It's like beautiful yesterday. Today it's freezing. So the chicken eggs, I'm out here at the coop. I've been crushing up old chicken eggs. Like after we eat the eggs, I crush up the shells and then I'm mixing them in with some cracked corn and I'm feeding them back to the chickens. It makes their eggs stronger. We've had like some weak chicken eggs, but you don't want them to know they're eating their own eggs. And so I mix it with a little bit of a cracked corn. And so they think it's just like a treat, but they're really getting fed back their old eggshells and they love it. I mean, they'll eat them. It's just weird. I read it on the internet. Works pretty good.
Here you go, ladies. Special treat. Just for you. Eat it up. Trick to you, you're eating your own shells. You love your own shells.
And then we had an extra honeydew that we're not gonna use, so I'm gonna see if chickens like honeydew.
You're gonna like it, I promise. Try it. Just try it. You gotta try new things sometimes in life. Oh, ate the seed. Didn't see that coming.
Sorry about the audio in the last scene. I went ahead and pulled the old stickies off the old camera and put them on this. They're mostly stuck. The audio was terrible. That was a very slight wind and it was loud. Hey dude, what are we about to do? I'm about to cut Lincoln's hair. I learned how to cut my own hair back in college, just to save money because hair cutting is really expensive, as I'm sure you guys know because everyone cuts their hair, but it costs a lot. So I was like, I bet I can figure this out myself. And so I just started cutting my hair and I was like, if I mess it up, I'll just shave my head. And so now I know how to cut hair. So I've just been cutting Lincoln's as well with kind of the same idea. Like if it looks bad, worse comes worse, we'll just shave it. So I would, Yeah, would that look good? Do you want to shave your head? Hopefully we don't have to. But I would advise all dads out there to just try cutting your son's hair. Look at some YouTube videos, figure it out. It's not that hard. And if you mess it up, it's not that bad.
I want dinosaur hair.
All right, we will do your hair and then we'll do dinosaur hair. Deal? Dinosaur hair equals mohawk. That's what he wants. Ladies and gentlemen, Lincoln the Dinosaur is back! Hey, dude. Wow. Ah! Oh, no. He's got... Oh, it's a dinosaur. He's attacking me with a dinosaur here. Ah! Help, girls. Help.
No.
Are y'all dinosaurs, too?
I'm on Lincoln's team.
Dang it. Ah!
Ah! Ah! Oh, this
what's happening over there?
I'm making my muscles feel better.
With that robot?
Yeah, it's a robot.
Mare.
It's like a foam roller, except for it's not foam.
Mare, if you need a leg massage, I got you, babe. What does that thing do?
It's like a foam roller, but it's not foam, and you don't have to, like, lay awkwardly on the ground.
Yeah, you don't look awkward at all right now. Totally not awkward looking. So some smart dude got some rollerblade wheels and some springs and tricked you into buying this contraption.
That's not true. It really works.
I believe you. Just, it looks funny.
It does look funny. But it is way better than, like, trying to roll around on the ground.
Okay.
You're not supposed to go on your shin.
Why? Oh yeah, it hurts my shin.
I can't do it for you.
I'm gonna try it.
So this is supposed to do what?
I'm gonna try.
It, like, it does the same thing as foam rolling. It, like, massages your muscles and breaks up all the stuff.
They love it.
It hurts.
Come here, put your face in this.
No.
I guess I won't have to worry about finding that one all over the house like I do the other one.
Yeah.
Daddy, do it again.
Come here, Link.
Do it to me.
Hold on. Dinosaur's gonna do it. Only have one leg.
Tell Lincoln, it hurts. It hurts.
Ow.
It's kind of neat, but
do it to me, Daddy.
It's kind of weird.
Wait, it's kind of awesome, is what it is.
Hey, you know what's awesome, Mare?
What?
You have never looked better than you do right now. I think this is my favorite Demolition Ranch shirt.
Demolition tee?
Yeah. Let me see the back. Look at that eagle. I think it's my favorite shirt. What do you guys think? Comment below.
It's really soft.
Do you like this shirt more? Or do you like the AR-15 Eagle shirt more?
Which, we should be getting some more of those pretty soon.
Really?
Right?
I mean, we've only sold out for like 2 months on those or something. Sorry. This is also the first time we ever put the American flag on the sleeve.
Yeah, that's cool.
Which I think that is a nice touch. Comment below though, let me know. This one or Air 15 Eagle shirt? Boys got some skills. Did you see those shots at the warehouse? That's how they are all day long. Those guys are just like sing. I mean, they are just a finely tuned machine. We just got back from the warehouse, spending a little bit of time there just figuring out stuff. It's just crazy. A lot of little things we need to, like, put in place. And especially after the launch of a new shirt, like, it's kind of hectic. And so since we just launched those Demolition shirts, it's been crazy. But I hope you guys like, sorry, it's gonna be a little hard to hear. Do a burnout.
What's a burnout?
You just floor it.
What does floor it mean?
You just push the pedal hard. I hope you guys have enjoyed being able to see, like, how this business is operating, like, from the beginning to where it is now. Like, when we started, we were right here in my garage. I hope that you like being a part of it, because I think that business stuff, like, growing a business, I think is really exciting. And so, like, you guys, like, coming along for the ride, I hope you're having fun. I hope you're excited about it too. Now Lincoln wants me to try to drive the dune buggy, his Christmas present. I don't know if I'll break it, but he wants me to drive it, so I kind of want to drive it too.
Yeah. Do you know how you turn?
No, I don't know anything.
like this.
Okay.
And you push on this gray pedal.
Yeah.
And then it goes.
Oh, okay. Look how dirty this dog is. What is wrong with you? You can't come in our house looking like this, Doze, you crazy animal. He rolls in the grass and he's all staticky because it's cold out here. Looking great, Annie, by the way.
Daddy,
Annie, can you hear me?
Do it.
Yes.
You think I'm gonna break the car?
No. Annie, move. Move, Annie. Ugh. Now push the pedal.
Can I drive it down a hill?
Yeah.
Sweet.
You think it's a good idea?
Yeah.
Me too. Here we go! Woo! Yeah! That was cool.
That thing's kind of fun. I need an adult-sized one. I just got an idea. Come here! Hey, can I drive this thing down the stairs?
No.
Can I do it?
Yeah.
Yes! Let me try it!
Okay, we're gonna go down these stairs in the dune buggy.
Are you scared?
No. I'm not scared at all. Are you scared?
No.
Is this a good idea or a bad idea?
Bad idea.
Should I do it? So, Annie, you think it's a bad idea, but I should do it. Okay. Alright, who's doing it next? What?
We're gonna flip a coin to see who can drive next. Tails, Annie gets to drive. Heads, Lincoln gets to drive. Ready? What is it? Tails, Annie gets to drive.
Yay!
But Lincoln gets the quarter. Everybody wins! Go, go, go!
I'll try not to break it. Can I have the helmet, Annie?
Yeah.
Just in case, you know?
Daddy, I'll pull your hat.
Thanks, bud. Wish me luck, you guys. High five. Oh, yeah, thanks.
High five.
We're high centered.
When mommy asks you why this thing doesn't work anymore, just tell her you don't know, okay? Thanks, bro.
So normally Meredith and I cook dinner together, but one night a week, every week, Adeline has gymnastics at this time, and Meredith takes Adeline to gymnastics. So the two little kids are upstairs right now. I am the only adult in the house, so I have to cook dinner all by myself. But I'm smarter than I look, and I've kind of gamed the system a little bit to work in my advantage. So on my one night of the week that I know I'm gonna be all alone, I figured out that it's way better if I can get HelloFresh to come to my house that day. So for those who don't know, HelloFresh is an entire meal that is delivered straight to your doorstep in a recyclable package, and they also, thankfully, are sponsoring our video today. We've actually used HelloFresh forever, and so we're super grateful when they are willing to sponsor our video because it's a product I firmly believe in and am happy to tell you about. And why it's so good is I totally get to omit the whole meal planning process. I don't have to go to a grocery store and pick out ingredients. I just say, I want that meal, and it comes to my house. Everything I need is right here. Look at this. Tonight we're having crispy frico, I don't know how to say it. Crispy frico cheeseburgers. And yeah, it takes about 30 minutes from prep to table, and they will be home in about 30 minutes.
And step-by-step instructions.
Giddy up, partner. Done. Super easy, and even the pickiest eaters will eat this. No more struggling to get your kids to, or your picky wife, to eat food. Mary actually is a lot pickier than most.
Than our kids.
Possibly, sometimes. But these things are balanced with the right amount of protein and healthy carbs and veggies. So if you'd like to get $30 off your first week of HelloFresh, use the code OFFTHERANCH30. There's also a link in the description. It helps us do what we do on this channel, and you get an amazing product that will make your life, if you have a family like ours and a busy schedule, it makes it way easier. I forgot, I gotta go close the chickens up. So, can you see me? Oh, this light's, that's a little harsh. The chickens go in their coop at night, but they're not really like protected. Like if a fox wanted to get to them, they still could. So we have to go close them up every night. And they make doors for these things that are like automatic. Like, I don't know if they're on timers or like solar powered, but I'm thinking about getting one of these little doors so that I don't have to come out here every night and close the chickens up and then come out every morning and open it up. And I just figured it'd be good to leave off where we started, at the chicken coop, you know? Look who's been eating the honeydew. I told you you'd like it, girls. Safe and sound. That's all we got today, guys. This week, though, I have something really cool happening. I'm not gonna say anything. I don't wanna give it away, but I'm super excited about it, and you're really gonna like it. You're really gonna think it's cool. Thanks for watching Off the Ranch. I love you. I can't scream because the kids are asleep. I'll see you next time.